Assalamu alaikum. Today I'm going to share with you a secret recipe of partridge. Yes, it is our secret recipe, which is going to be your secret recipe too. Here we have a few healthy partridges. Please follow all the steps for the best results. So, let's begin. Clean, healthy partridge. Tablespoon oil, then 5 to 6 tablespoon ginger and garlic powder as well, and please apply it carefully on whole partridge. If fresh paste of ginger and garlic is available, then that is the best, but if you don't have it, you can use the powder too. Our secret masala. Yes, it's chicken tikka masala. It will make it more delicious. For those who don't have chicken tikka masala available in their surroundings, or they are living in a country where this masala is not available, it's absolutely fine. You can use those spices or masalas which you usually use for roasting. Then add 4 to 5 tablespoon yogurt. Take a cooker and add 3 glass of water. You can add water till this mark as well, but for those who don't have these kind of marks, just add 3 glass of water in it. Close the cooker carefully. Note the time, as it will take 25 to 30 minutes in that cooker. So now you can see that 25 minutes are gone, so they must be steamed very well. Take another pan for frying and add 10 to 12 tablespoon oil in it. Open the cooker very carefully, and as you can see that they have steamed very well. And they are ready for the next step, which is frying of partridge. As they are steamed, so please take them out very carefully and put it in the frying pan. It's best to fry one partridge at a time. One partridge is ready. You can fry other partridges one by one. And here is the final shape of steam roast of partridge. I hope you will enjoy the recipe. Please let me know in the comment box about your suggestions and if you tried it and like it. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel and like the video and share with other friends. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Bye bye. Allah Hafiz.